my little yellow bookshop. Today, as you can tell by the intro of this video, is a little bit different. I am introducing my new series on this channel called YA Book Looks. Basically, all I do is take a YA book and get inspiration from it and then create outfits based on the story, the characters, the settings, anything that really inspires me. And I have to say, this video was so fun to film. I filmed it with two of my best friends and honestly, like, this is so fun. And I said I was gonna bring fashion to this channel, and I have managed to do that, incorporating books. So as you might have sort of noticed or picked up upon from the beginning, is that today's book is Since You've Been Gone by Morgan Matson. Basically, I took my inspiration from the characters and the settings of the story. Me and my friends went to the drive-in movie theater. We went to an abandoned orchard, and then ice cream shop. We sort of judged our outfits that we put together based on Emily and Sloane's styles, but not necessarily what they wore in the book. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you want to see more like this. So let's just pretend we are in Outlander and we're putting our hands on the stone and we're gonna be transported into this video. I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say. I go on too many dates. So for the first outfit, I am wearing a cropped blue sweater from Express, and my skirt is from a thrift store. And my little Oxford shoes are from Urban Outfitters. This is definitely more of Sloane's style for sure. Now for more Emily's style, Christina has on this boho-ish top, and it's really, really pretty. She got it at a thrift store, and these black shorts. I have no idea where her shoes are from, but I love them. Then it got a little chilly, so she put on this sweater from Joe Fresh. For the next outfit, I have on this really, really cute floral dress from Forever 21 and these cute green booties with my yellow socks from Topshop. I also threw on this green jacket from Forever 21 to suit more Emily's style. Victoria is wearing a crop top and a really adorable skirt from Topshop. I love them so much. She's paired them with strappy sandals from Aldo. For this outfit, I have on a layered top from Forever 21, shorts from H&M, and Doc Martens. That's it for this video. I hope you guys had fun, and I will see you guys next week, hopefully. Bye!